had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. You're bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Celebrimbor, greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain was what led us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. No.
What's in this? Oh, what it is.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Talion,
I will find you.
in here but shadows and death.
Need to keep quiet.
I am here.
These orcs are preparing for war.
We must defeat her.
Can't just be the wind. Not this time.
Of course. Nobody liked him anyway.
Better find your apprentice. Just what I need. A skulking murderer.
Ranger.
Eyes open. Let's find whoever did this.
Ranger.
Following him in there.
Talion. Talion.
I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doom.
Stallion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Then we must take it back.
Fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected. Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Oh, I'm down here. What are we even waiting for?
There. His mind is weak.
Something.
Who leads the search for the Palantir? Captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Oh!
was that noise?
You've got to be ready for battle at any time. You've got to keep your teeth sharp.
Assault, it's them, they'll fall like all. It's the Gravewalker. I thought he was dead. He is.
Italian, the bow.
Doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
The Wraith World will reveal his presence. Horza.
Brother's here dead and butchered, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Horza.
By order, Queen!
For Gondor! I will avenge my brother!
Just try me! One step ahead!
Die! You will never take our place!
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today. Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to need our help. Let's move.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
Vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Valantia, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
Turn every one of them down!
We'll never take this city!
No! Not looking good!
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
We must aid them!
Die and on, idiots! Quick death!
Kill them all! Kill them all!
We've lost the middle city! Rally at the gate!
Keep moving! We'll cover your retreat!
No! The middle city has fallen!
Where are you?
die today!
Fire at will!
Join us! The gate is closing!
We'll be right behind you!
I'll have your head!
You made a mistake coming here!
The middle city is lost!
Sergeant Daigle, we're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy trugs.
They're sealing the gate. Move out. Move out.
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support.
You're gonna die like the rest of them!
Push them back!
Get out of here behind!
You will die!
We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
And make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
Ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethil, Ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General, but for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ethil. We will shift the tide of war.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours.
Avendo, hand me on lean!
Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. Built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Got him!
I walked across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed. You cannot become something new without leaving parts of yourself behind.
Yeah!
I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
I leave it in, then pull it out real well.
Go there!
Did you hear that?
Careful with the neck! The neck!
Think you're making a difference? You're a fool. Minas Ithil will fall. You will die, and soon we will march upon all of Gondor.
Bolg.
Made for the slaughter! You're so fancy now, eh?
Go ahead!
Rain the blood!
Stab him again!
You will be butchered! Make for the slaughter! Show me who's worthy!
He's dead! It's the time! Cover my retreat! You can't kill us! For the mind! Up there!
I recognize this place. I fought here. Ages ago.
Seems quieter though.
Safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminder. wonders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far.
In a bygone age, my army marched on Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we use all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
The ring is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there, she may be able to.